PDF files are commonly used in the printing industry for proofing jobs before the job is printed on press, and it's important that you and your customers have your application, whether you're using Reader or Acrobat, set up properly to view PDF files so that you're getting an accurate simulation of how the job is going to print when the ink hits the paper on press, especially when it comes to overprints. So here we have the words free Wi-Fi. And the word free appears to be knocking out from beneath the word Wi-Fi. But if we go under Adobe Reader and we select Preferences, and we select Page Display, and look down here where it says Use Overprint Preview, the default is only for PDFX files. Well, in the printing industry, really it's important to make sure that this is set to always. Because when this is set to always, you're actually going to get a simulation of how the inks are going to interact with each other when the job is printed on press. So now when we click OK, we can see that the word Wi-Fi is actually overprinting the word free, and this is truly how the job is going to print. Without turning on Overprint Preview Always, you wouldn't necessarily see that.